I haven't had one in so long, but
are you looking for some dank meme merch? If you click the link in description, there are a lot of choices, such as hoodies, t-shirts, and jackets as well. Free worldwide shipping over $49.90. They have amazing prices and all 30% off. And if you are ready to purchase some of these amazing merch, use the link in my description.
You guys, I know it's been a long day, but I really don't like that we're breezing over the fact that yesterday Trump said they were holding a huge press conference at the Four Seasons Hotel, and then they accidentally booked it at a place called Four Seasons Total Landscaping, and Rudy Giuliani had to go there.
I mean, if I had to rate my Jamaican accent, I would say I'm elite. I mean, what does dance hall, patois, the islands all have in common? Drake. Puerca, puerca, call me Shabba Ranks, Drake. Puerca, puerca. So when you hear me speaking a Jamaican accent, just go with it. I am the island.
Willie commenting the call at broken odds. It's better that we'll never part. You don't know it from the start. Me till I'm still dirty, yet.
Say on TikTok, it's gonna trigger people, this whole triggered generation. So
every time somebody joins my live, I gotta put the octopus on my head. Don't join.
Okay, so I have a theory, and all my friends think it is worthy of a TED talk, but for the time being I will just make a TikTok. Okay, and the theory is about girls and guys and how girls are screwed over and always having to end up dating ugly guys.
Okay, so there are a lot of hot girls in the world. Like, let's say that many. And there's also a lot of cute girls in the world. And then there are some who aren't that cute, but it's fine because they have great personalities. However, when it comes to guys, there's only this many actually really hot guys. And that's being generous. Then the rest, there's some that are actually, like, cute. And then these ones, though, they're all just straight up ugly. And maybe they have a good personality, but let's be real, most of the time, guys don't have good personalities. So this is what ends up happening. Hot guys go for some of the hot girls, but then that leaves the rest of the hot girls with cute guys. And these cute guys, why would they come down to someone who matches their league when there's all these hot girls with no one to date? And so when they're bold enough, which a lot of the time they are because they have these egos for no reason, they date the hot girls. But then these ugly guys, they don't really have egos. So maybe a few of them come over here, but most of them just come down to someone who matches their league. So then that leaves all of us cute girls with no one.
PSA, I'm not a wife. I'm officially a man eater, a Y chromosome connoisseur. First things first, I will not be in the kitchen making you dinner anymore. If you are hungry, ask your mama. You got a lie on your mind, me too. Change the tags on your Nissan Altima and pray. At the end of the day, you are somebody's grandson. You are not my responsibility. I'm here for two things and two things only. Cush and that willy. This message is brought to you by the scrotum assassin, the tip reaper, aka the baby mama beater. I will beat up the mother of your child. Please do not bring that BS over.
You need a tablespoon for cooking?
You can't eat at everybody's house. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You can't eat at everybody's house. You can't eat. You can't eat. You can't eat at everybody's house.
You gonna tell her?
Please tell her.
Why it's called a butter knife.
Goodness.
My God.
Quit acting like a know-it-all. Stop trying to give someone advice when you ain't got a pot to piss in or a window to throw it out of. Stop acting like a damn know-it-all, trifling ass. Cut it out.
Whose 40th birthday is it? Nice, congratulations.
Thank you.
They say that life begins at 40. Except for the Christians who say life begins when your pullout game next week.
Oh my God. Hey.
Strong, I can probably bench press your mum.
Before you think you miss or love someone, masturbate first.
Still miss your grandpa.
What's your type?
My boyfriend.
That's not really what I asked, but what would you rate me out of 10?
I wouldn't rate you.
Why?
Because I have a boyfriend. Did you hear that one?
All right, what if you didn't have a boyfriend?
Zero. Negative five.
What's your boyfriend then?
He's hot, he's sexy, he's everything that's you're not.
Wow. You wouldn't rate me out of 10?
Right. I have a boyfriend.
So what's your type?
My boyfriend.
Hi, welcome to 7-Eleven.
Me? Yeah, let's have a swipe.
No, are you sure? Because you do this every night, Maddie, and it's never fun for you or me.
Nah, because I'm ready. I'm ready to meet my person, okay? So let's show me what you got. What you got? Let's swipe.
Okay, so the first profile...
No, fuck off. I don't want to do this. I hate dating apps.
She does this every night.
I know. It's okay. It's just because she's bored.
Yeah, but it's always me.
No, sweetie, it's okay. Oi, Bumble. Yeah, come here.
So yesterday I go to this Vietnamese wedding. No, I wasn't invited.
The entitlement of white men in Southeast Asia? Fucking astronomical. Go home. What the fuck? The way you people swear you're not like your ancestors, your literal grandparents, and then do shit like this.
Don't do that.
Okay, you just take a bite.
Where are you going?
I'm going to B-dubs.
Take me with you.
No.
Why not?
Because you're broke and busted.
I have money, dude.
Then why did I pay for you last time?
Listen, I'm sorry. It was 10 bucks.
If you have less than 10 bucks in your bank account, you don't have money.
Just spot me.
You're useless and weak. Okay, I will spot you one more time.
Thank you.
One.